few weeks, cases have plummeted. Now, we're not sure of all of the reasons, but part of it is that there were enough isolation beds in those facilities. Excuse me. And also,